Alright guys, today's video, pag-aralan natin kung ano ang taskbar, window taskbar sa inyong mga computer, laptop, or desktop. So, according sa ating nababasa, no, by Computer Hope, the taskbar is an element of an operating system located at the bottom of the screen. It lets you locate and launch programs through Start and the Start menu, or view any currently open program. On the right side of the taskbar is the notification area that lets you check the date and time items running in the background. The taskbar was first introduced with Microsoft Windows 95 and is found in all subsequent version of Windows. Ayan. So, ang taskbar daw mga friendship ay dito sa ilalim ng ating what screen. Ito mga friendship, nakikita nyo? Ayan. At dito naman ang notification area. Ito. So, ito ang taskbar. Ito ang Windows Start. Ayan. Nakikita nyo, no? Sundan nyo yung aking mouse pointer, mga friendship. Ito, Windows Start. Ito yung taskbar niya. Dito yung mga application na naka-open. Kagaya ng meron tayong OBS, meron tayong snipping tools, at meron tayong web browser. Okay? At dito yung date and time. Ayan. Na pwedeng i-edit nyo. At dito naman yung notification. Click nyo lang to. Dito lahat ng notification. Kung ayaw nyo ng notification, manage notification, pwede nyo i-off to. Or pwede nyo i-on. Okay? So, ganun lang. Sa mga naalibarbaran sa mga lumalabas na notification dito sa gilid na to, pwede nyo i-off by manage notification. And then, off nyo. Ito, notification off. Okay? So, ganun lang mga friendship na. So, ang tip, users familiar with Apple Macintosh computer can think of the taskbar as the dock. Okay? Kung sa kayo naman ay gumagamit ng Apple, no, na MacBook, ang dock, ang taskbar niya ay dock. Kung saan doon inilalagay yung mga application para makikita nyo agad at pwede nyo i-open. So, ito, window taskbar. Ayan, makikita mo, ito, window taskbar. Meron tayong search at ito yung mga application, web browser at iba-iba na nakikita natin dyan. So, dito sa ilalim. Okay? So, ayan, pwede kayong mag-search. Dito yung time, date and time, pwede nyo palitan. Dito sa Windows 11 taskbar, ito naman yung Windows 10 taskbar. Ito, Windows 8 taskbar, yung old version. At ito naman yung Windows 7 taskbar. At Windows XP taskbar. Iba-iba yung design. Ito yung sa Windows 11, ito yung sa Windows 10, ito yung sa Windows 8, Windows 7. Okay? So, the picture above shows the window taskbar throughout Windows history. So, ito yung picture noong sa mga history ng Windows, yung mga old version ng Windows. Okay? Yan. So, the pictures above shows the window taskbar throughout Windows history except for the quick launch feature. The taskbar in Windows 95 and 98 ME, may ME pa noon, di ba? NT meron din, and 4.0 resemble the Windows 98 taskbar. Okay? So, pareho lang. Windows Vista and 7, Microsoft removed the quick launch, added the start orb, and allowed icons in the Windows notification area to be hidden. The Windows 8, Microsoft removed the start button, but later added it back in Windows 8.1. Windows 10 resembles Windows 8.1, but with a new Cortana search box. Alam mo yung Cortana search box, di ba? Windows 11 changed the look of the taskbar bar, centering the start, search, and widget icons, and the pinned program icons. Okay? So, ito. Below is an overview of the Microsoft Windows 10 taskbar with its major elements listed. So, ito yung Windows 10 taskbar. Merong start button. Windows start button. Ito mga friendship, ha? Huwag nyo kalimutan. Sa bawat merong tutorial kayo nakikita, pag sinabing Windows start button, ito yon. Open pin program. Ito naman. Sa mga folder. Ito yung time and date. No? Meron tayong view all area notification. Ito. So, dito yan mga friendship na. Sa Windows 10. Windows 10 gamit ko. Ito. Okay? Nandiyan yung Bluetooth. Pag nahanap nyo yung Bluetooth, dito lang yan. Mga friendship. Okay? Meron tayong notification area at notifications. Ayan. So, yun muna mga friendship. So, ngayon, no? Kung ano ang ibig sabihin ng taskbar or window taskbar. So, at least may idea na kayo kung ano ang window taskbar. So, ito yung mga friendship. Ito yung sa ilalim. At the bottom of your screen, ito yung sinatawag na window taskbar. Okay? So, huwag niyo kalimutan para meron kayong idea kung ano ang window taskbar. So, don't forget to subscribe. This is Shigi Raquetero para sa Pinoy Tutorial TV. Maraming salamat. God bless.